Now, the idea of 1730 would have allowed the millers to close the canal for 2 months of the year. And also, there were ridiculous tolls imposed on it, which made it completely useless to anybody that wanted to use it. So nothing was done.